prevent him from going under and getting back in front.
James splits the defense down the lane. Running layup. It's good. And the foul.
He does a poor job of staying in front of LeBron. He splits it, turns the corner, puts his head down, and uses that upper body strength to attack.
In Miami, and Philadelphia up by seven.
And it goes to the top of his legs. Look at that. It goes to the top of his legs. Wow. Now, after the move we saw Harden do last night, the 10-second pull.
After being over three the other night.
James drives hard. Bank shot. Good. Count it. And the foul.
And it's like LeBron is saying, I remember the last time you defended me in the finals. I know your worth. Attacks. Uses that upper body strength. Eliminates the contest. Takes the hit. Gets the finish and going to the line for the possible 3-point. Here's Rondo.
Gets it to James. LeBron takes it to the rim and finishes with the left and he's fouled. The legend of LeBron continues. He goes past his idol, MJ, for fourth on the all-time story.
See the delivery from Rondo. LeBron making history. LeBron peeks up at the clock, says, yeah, I better go to work here. Goes to the basket.
CJ McCollum to play off the ball. James on the attack and count it. LeBron James, strong move to the rim.
Again tonight. I thought the other night against the Atlanta Hawks struggled a little bit offensively at times. But he is on the ball then. The other way, James and Antoine.